Welcome to another video, just RC video on the course. We have this little thing with us. It's a WLtoys 5. I've taken all the shit electronics out and put some alright ones in. Stronger servo, some bigger wheels, painted the body. Still a few more things I want to do to it. It's the first little test run along here with the mud and everything, and see how it goes. I did have a little run around, and leaf springs aren't the best, but it's my first leaf spring rig, so more trail truck than anything. But I built this more for, I don't know, like a recovery rig. Like I'll have a winch up front, winch up back, and it'll just be something that's gonna tow bogged rigs out. And I'll put some more weight into it and everything. Stronger gearbox, bigger motor. But that's all future stuff. For now, I've just set it up how it is. It's got the 370 motor. Still all plastic gears. Pretty much the whole running gear is all plastic. So anyway, let's get into it and get a few videos of this, see how it goes. Guys, all right. Oh shit! We rolled it. It's pretty durable. Let's see if we can go up here. Oh shit. Thank you. loves them. I